once and for all, let's go to the videotape, Warner Wolf, big old fart, and let's see how long we were actually on, and we'll also tape our individual performances.
Oh, there you are.
Okay, hold on. Back it up, Robbie, because I got to get the tape going here. Okay? And can we mic this?
Yeah.
Mike, can you grab mic three and bring it over here?
Okay, here we go.
Start.
Start quality. Our quality tape.
Here you are.
Yep.
Well, it's sounding good.
You think?
There. There you are again.
There's and the look. Gel.
There's, and look, you can't see me because of his head.
Although, on the other hand, you got to jump on a good special.
There.
The important thing is, he's given it a tremendous amount of thought.
Good audio quality.
Hey, look who's back. Yeah, Mr. B. Sure.
Is anybody running a clock on this and how long we're actually on here?
We're
looking at the bottle of wine.
My wife, Karen. Oh, so nice to see you. Hey, you're a looky, looky.
Look at that. Pause that right there. This was killing me last night. Rewind it right there. Look at it. You know what that is? That is my nightmare. Hold on a second.
Actually, this is not what I intended that.
I know. Wait a minute. Hold on.
Right here,
look at this. You know who's in this shot? Leah Remini. Kevin James, the guy who's the maitre d', and Mike. You know where I am? Somewhere off to the left.
Right.
There you are again. How could anybody say I'm fat? You can't see me. Look at this. Look at that. Mike, you're on this whole time.
Yeah, but I'm a little...
There I am. Finally, there I am.
There you are.
Oh, but wait, Kevin moves his big head again.
He's a very jumpy actor.
Are you kidding me? This is the best place ever.
Look at this again. Every time I almost get
I realized that what you were doing was you were leaning forward. See how you're leaning forward?
And hey, look at this free bruschetta.
If you see how you're leaning forward.
It was like peeing in
the
window.
Well, no, see, you're still broken up by his big head.
But you're on constantly.
But you get more FaceTime in the second part. Remember these guys? The guys that played the Italian guys? That waiter? I didn't like him.
Oh, yeah.
There you are again.
Out of the back of my head.
There, you can see my right ear.
Yeah, I realized the back of my head looks like Kevin.
Yes, but I ordered
it. The beautiful Leah Remini.
They give it a nice flavor.
There's the back of your head. Up. I was almost on for a second.
Now, coming up is when you look at the camera.
All right, I can get your order if you want.
No, no.
Get off of that guy.
I don't change my order. I just want the way I ordered it in the first place. Actually, I like it.
There you are again. God damn, you get lots of time on this show. It's killing me.
Is that my food?
No, I'm just saying. I don't think we need to send it back.
There you are again. There you are.
Was that the one you were...
No. No, it's coming up.
Okay.
Very good.
But it goes by so fleetingly.
But it was funny.
There you are again.
Oh, God.
Here you are again.
Checking the light out.
It sounded like a spy. Am I annoying you in some way, hon?
Senora, you have to change your order.
Here you are again.
I use that wine trick a lot.
You know what?
There you are again. And every time I say this, I'm not on. Just my turn. There, I was on for a nanosecond.
Harry.
There you are again.
Well, being in the service industry.
I know. Behind Kevin's head.
But some days I just sit in my truck and cry.
Yeah, yeah. I was actually on for 2 seconds.
Is that the look?
I don't think so.
I think it's
fiery. He's Italian.
It's more obvious to say. The one that I remember is when your whole face is in the shot.
Nothing major. Everything's great. It's just that my wife got her.
Oh, now look at that. That's amazing. I was on for 2 seconds. Meanwhile, you're on this whole time.
She may have. The main thing is.
There you are. There's your back and your neck. And of course, they brought in another guy to obstruct me.
Okay, when a waiter pretty much calls a customer a liar.
I didn't get that.
There you are.
There's your face. That's your face. You did. You know, that wasn't me.
Yeah, but that was blurry. Yeah.
I know it was blurry.
You take care of it right away.
Okay. There you are.
Yeah. Right at the camera.
Was that the one where you looked?
No, it's. I think it's coming up.
Now, there you are. That's all you. All
you. You're right. There was 2.1 seconds, right?
You got more?
What? They were talking about me right in front of me in Italian. And then that guy, he rolled his eyes.
Hey, can we just eat dinner?
There's the back of your head again.
Yeah. No capers.
And there's Kevin blocking me.
No capers.
His big pumpkin head. All right, now.
Have some of mine in the meantime.
You can see me for 1 second when Kevin moved.
This is so sad. That was it.
And that is it.
That was our big scene.
4 minutes and 13 seconds total.
That's better. That's better than the last time.
I played it seriously. I got maybe 20 seconds on camera, and Mike was on camera, I'd say, for 3 of those 4 minutes. I'm serious. But you know what?
I know.
I can't bitch.
Right.
But I know we said this the day that we did the show.
Yep.
We had like a little mini fight. It really
Mike
wasn't.
And I did.
It wasn't even a fight. It was a almost
was
a
like
playful little move.
It was like musical chairs.
Where the seat that Don had.
Mm-hmm.
We both, they said, we're going to put you guys over here. And we both, like, immediately say, what's going to be the optimal one? And I see Don going for that. And then I do this fast walk, and I sit down in the chair, and I look at your face. And it was a BS move. If I hadn't done that, if we had just been placed there, it would have been different. But I know that, you know, you were just about to get to the chair when I just kind of cut right in front.
And you know what it is? That's karma, because you were gracious enough to say, you know what? I was on more the last time. Go ahead. Take this chair.
Well, what it was the move that I had done. I mean, if I had stayed in the seat, it would have been the total F-U job, and I wasn't going to do that. And then, I moved back over, and at that point, I was certain that was it. I mean, that was going to be any chance that I had. And then I decided that I would pull my chair back and go sideways. So I'm basically facing the camera during the entire scene. I'm just realizing how totally pathetic this sounds as we're talking.
Okay, here
about.
We go. The total time of the scene was 4 minutes and 12 seconds.
Yes.
My face time, 19 seconds.
19 seconds.
Mike's face, arm, or neck time, 2 minutes and 33 seconds.
Man.
I got
my
killed.
God. Hollywood. I've been discovered.
I got killed.
Yeah. But, once again, we're extras pushed over to this
point.
So that was it. But we did get more time total than last time.
Yes, we did.
And there it was on the uproariously funny King of Queens.
Not their funniest episode.
No, not in my opinion.
No, I didn't think so. But maybe it's because we had to sit there and watch them do it 25 times in a row.
I like the Jerry and the stomach rubbing. You know, that was okay.
They won the time slot last night.
Way to go. Good. See, that's good. We kicked them over the top.
So I wonder if they'll be calling to congratulate us today.
I'm sure they will.
To thank us for that. Sure. They had a 13 share last night. They won their time slot.
Excellent.
Very good.
So we were the number one rated. We were on the number one rated show last night in the time slot.
At 8 o'clock, yes.
At 8 o'clock.
At 8 o'clock.
Where it will finish, like, for the week.
Like, maybe...
70th?
Oh, no. Better than that, I think. Better than that. They're normally in the 20s.
Okay.
You know, sometimes they fall to the 40s.
All right.
But I think it'll probably be a top 25 rated TV show.
That's good.
That's good. Trying to put the best possible spin on this.
And, you know, I don't think we ever burn that bridge, because you never know when they're going to say, hey, listen...
Right.
Now they've been on twice. They know the ropes. They know what it's all about. Now we have speaking parts.
I think we've maintained all along that we're either Kevin's brothers or his cousins.
Nice. We'd be perfect. Anybody, and especially since I did get all that FaceTime, you know, if you see me, I certainly could be Kevin's brother.
Hello.
Thank you very much. I'm not necessarily proud of that fact, but I could be.
Hello, Don and Mike Joe.
Hey, Mike, Don.
And I'm not kidding anybody. Who am I kidding? You know, I could be his little brother. But there's not that much step down from Kevin to me.
No. I knew when they put me when they put me in wardrobe in the same kind of shirt that Kevin was wearing, I knew it was officially over. A look, incidentally, that I've embraced.